Developing from overnight, suspects allegedly tried to ram a police cruiser during a chase.
And this was all just one part of the wild ride that ended finally with a crash. Channel 4 Action News reporter Aaron Acocha live right outside of UPMC Mercy, where one of the suspects we now know is being treated.
That is correct. You know, both of the suspects are in custody. As you mentioned, though, one being treated here at Mercy after the vehicle he was in crashed, and it was a desperate attempt to try and get away from police. Take a look at the video. We'll show you exactly where this all happened. It started when police attempted to pull the suspects over around 1 o'clock this morning, right at the intersection of Joseph Street and Glass Run Road in Baldwin. But instead of pulling over, the suspects took off, leading police on a chase. Now, according to county 911 officials, at one point they tried hitting a police cruiser with their vehicle before speeding off and at one point driving the wrong way down a one-way street. Well, that's when the driver, we're told, lost control and then rolled over. Police then were able to apprehend the suspects, one of whom was hurt as a result of the crash. Now, we are working to find out the person's condition. I have several calls into police to try and find out that information. In the meantime, I can tell you, though, both in custody and both facing a long list of charges. Reporting live this morning outside Mercy Hospital, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.